I gotta make this video right now, you guys. I just talked to the devil face to face. I'm not kidding you guys. I just talked to the devil face to face. I went to pick up this order, and I'm outside of this restaurant, right in front of the door. I stand outside and I start checking my phone. There's this homeless man. He comes to me. He stands right in front of me, and he's like, "I know who you are." And I was like, "Sir, I'm sorry, but I don't know who you are." He's like, "You believe in the Lord." And he's talking, he starts talking about Jesus. He forgives all your sin, and he has done all this thing in your life, and you have changed your mind. You have repented and all these things, and he has something for you. And I'm like, I'm looking at him, and he's telling me all these things. And he tells me, he has a woman for you. And I'm looking at him, and all of a sudden, I hear in my mind, he's the devil. From a homeless man. This man knew the Bible more than me. And he's just telling me all these things. But he doesn't... Look, the devil believes, but he doesn't obey God. Even demons believe, but don't obey. So we have to be, as Christians, in a position to believe and obey and keep God's word. Pick up our cross daily and deny ourselves. That's how it is. If we don't pick up our cross and deny ourselves, we are deceiving ourselves. That's how it is. So, this guy comes out of nowhere. He's telling me all these things. And he's like, he's like, "The Lord has a woman for you. I know that." And I'm looking at him. And I was like, "Yeah, you're right." And he's like, he's saying all these things. And he's like, "And when you have her, she's going to give you some effing, you know, the woman's butt." And I'm looking at him like, this is the devil. This is Satan speaking to me through him. Because only the devil knows that. I don't think demons and people know that. But only the devil knows that God has a blessing for me. Not only for me, but for many of you. Okay? And it's like, this is ridiculous. This guy, out of nowhere, and the guy's right in front of me. And I ask him, "What's your name? So I can pray for him." And he's like, "My name is David." And he pulled out a blunt, and he starts lighting it up in front of me. And he's like, "You believe in the devil? You believe in..." He's like, "You believe in the Lord? You believe in the Lord. And he has something for you. He has something. I know he has something for you. He has a woman." But he was raising his voice, like kind of like what I just showed you guys, but with like a crazy demeanor. And all I heard in my mind was, "That's the devil." And he's like, he kept on talking. I was like, "I gotta go inside. I'll talk to you later." He's like, "Oh, we're gonna meet again. We're gonna meet again. I'll see you. I'll see you." And he left. And I'm like, I go inside of this restaurant, and I'm like, I think I just talked to the devil. I have no doubt that was the devil, you guys. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Keep me in your prayers. God bless you guys.